my heart. Cause I couldn't.
Hey guys, today I'm filming a huge haul. This is collective. This is huge. There's a lot of things, a lot of shoes, some accessories. I have it all. So many cute, trendy summer pieces that you guys are gonna need. Literally, I'm obsessed with everything that I have to show you guys today. So I'm so excited to be filming this. I have like two things to say before we get started. So one, I just recently watched Hailey Sunny's haul and I liked how she filmed it, so I want to give all credit to her. I have never really seen a haul film that way and I just thought it was a cool concept. Basically, I'm just going to be trying on each piece and showing it to you guys like while it's on me and like talking through it and explaining it while it's on me. I figured that it was more interactive and more fun this way. So yeah, all credit to Hailey. I will link her video down below. We don't know each other, but I think she's cool and I really liked how she filmed it. Also, thank you so much to Boohoo for sponsoring this video. I have other brands in the video that I'm showing you guys, but Boohoo was kind enough to send me a bunch of items to show in today's haul and I'm obsessed with everything. They let me pick it out, obviously, and I've worked with Boohoo plenty of times in the past and I just love all their stuff. So I'm gonna be showing you guys that. So make sure you guys shop Boohoo's new in collection. So adorable, literally everything is amazing. Everything in this haul is from their new in collection. So make sure to check it out. Everything will be linked down below. Before I start trying everything on, I am going to show you accessories and shoes and then we'll get into everything else. So starting with accessories, I have two pairs of socks. So first I got these adorable socks from Urban Outfitters. So they have a little smiley faces on them and they're seriously just the cutest things ever. I'm so excited to wear these because they have been sitting in a pile of stuff in my room for so long waiting for me to film this haul. So you're welcome. But yeah, they're just adorable. Then I got this pair of socks from Dolls Kill and they say F off on the sides. And I've seen these everywhere. Everyone has these and I'm so excited about them. Right now I'm extremely obsessed with these like mini hoop earrings with dangly like things on them. The ones I'm wearing right now are from 4A. I'll link those down below. I really love them. They're gold. But I decided to order these silver ones from Urban Outfitters. I'll show you guys them a little bit closer up. So these are the earrings. They just have some crosses, roses, and then these little like squares. I'm obsessed. These are so freaking adorable. Next, I got this little floral scrunchie. Where is this from? This is from Princess Polly. It's just this cute little scrunchie. It's like teal and has little flowers on it. I don't know, it's cute. And then the last accessory that I got were two little necklaces from Brandy. Let's get close again. So first I got this little necklace that has these dangly stars, which I just am obsessed with. It is so adorable. And then I got this one that is just a little choker and I think it's just so dainty and pretty. So now for shoes, I got five pairs of shoes. Oh my god, I have so many problems. Okay. First, we're gonna start with the two pairs that I got from Boohoo. So the first one are these woven block heel mules in the color white. So I'm obsessed with these, yo, like, oh my god. Okay, so these are these shoes. They're completely different than literally anything that I own. I figured that these would look adorable on my trip to Greece. They have a cute little heel, nothing too big, and then there's a very, like, I don't know, I feel like I just see Greece when I look at these. I don't know why, probably because I'm insane, but they're just so freaking cute. The next pair of shoes from Boohoo are the wrap strap platform sandals in the color yellow. A lot of the shopping I did for this haul, I really just had my trips in mind. So I thought that these would be really cute in Greece or Italy because I'm going to both this summer. They're just these yellow platform sandals and they wrap around your leg and they're just so freaking pretty. Like, I love them. I love the color. They're just really nice. So I'm so excited to wear these. They're so cute. Next pair of shoes are from Urban Outfitters. I decided to be a basic bitch and get some Fila Disruptors. I just needed to, okay? I am so obsessed with the chunky sneaker trend and everyone has them. So I copied them all and I bought them. So they have grass all over them. I've worn these a ton, but they're just the white Fila Disruptors. I love them. They're literally the most comfortable shoe ever. And yeah, I really want the neon ones, but I should probably relax with the sneakers. So I got these. I love them. And I know someone out there watching is judging me, but I don't really care. The next two pairs. Oh, I got 6 pairs of shoes. Shit, I counted wrong. Oh my god. Okay, the next 3 pair of shoes I got from Foray. So if you don't know what Foray is, it's a website called shopforay.com. And I have a storefront on Foray. I work with them. I'm an influencer on their website, which is super cool. I love them so much. So some stuff in this haul is from there. So the next 3 pair of shoes are from there. So I'll have my storefront down below, which you can shop everything that I own from there, which is a lot of the stuff in this haul. First pairs of shoes are by the brand P448. I'm obsessed. Like, this is literally like my new favorite shoe brand. This pair is a very, very like distressed looking high top. So this is obviously like a very big trend. Like the shoes that just look like they have been worn to death. I really like it. It has some navy blue, gold, silver. I just think that they're dope. I'm obsessed with them. They're really comfortable, super cute. So I love these. The next pair is another pair from P448. These ones are not as distressed looking. So they are just some low top white sneakers. They have a pink lining on the bottom. And then they have a little cheetah detail on the back. And I like how the laces are, like they come just like open and you don't tie them, so it looks really cool. And yeah, they're just really, really dope. I love them. The last pair of shoes in this haul are by the brand PS821. And they are another like chunky pair of sneakers, except these are black, obviously. I really, really love these. Super comfortable, super cute. I'm obsessed. You guys have probably seen these. I think I've shown them in like a vlog or something, but I really like them. So now on to all of the clothes. I'm going to start with all the things that I got from Boohoo and then lead into everything else. So the first thing I got is this leopard ringer detail bodysuit. Obsessed with it. It's just such a basic, but then it looks so cute because of the leopard lining and detailing. So I'm obsessed with this. I love bodysuits and I don't have anything like this. It's different, it's adorable. 10 out of 10. The next thing I got is the long sleeve slinky crop top. This is obviously just a good basic to have. It's a little bit sheer when you hold it up, but not on. So I really, really like it. It's super cropped, just a good basic and is super cute. The next top I got is this woven ruched peasant crop top. I'm obsessed with all of the detailing on it. I really like the sleeves and the like cut of this top and then how it like ruches here. I think it's super cute. You can like tighten it and make it like shorter, or you can like loosen it and keep it longer. It has this cute little like peplum. No, it's not peplum. It's just this cute little detailing on the bottom. On the sleeves, it has the same kind of detailing. I just really like it. I think it's adorable and it's really different, but still like a good basic. So this is the next top. It is the petite knot front sheared or shirred, I don't know how to say it, bandeau. I like it a lot. So how I was envisioning this, I knew it was like a really small top when I asked for it. I'm picturing it on vacation in Greece with like really high-waisted, like flowy white pants. I think it could be really freaking adorable. I know it kind of looks like a bathing suit, but then in the back it looks like an actual top. And the way I'm picturing it would look super flattering and just really, really adorable. So just picture it like that. I think it's such a cute top though and very flattering. And I like how it knots here. Makes your boobs look nice. And it's just so cute and little. And it's great for summer. The next item I want to show is this button through leopard cardigan. So obviously this isn't good for summer. But like it's very light. And I wouldn't wear it like this. I'd probably wear it with like a longer shirt, but it's super cute. I've been wanting a sweater like this for a while, so for next season, it'll still be cute and just like a good basic. It's super adorable, big little oversized moment. I love it so much. Next, we have a little bikini moment. So this is the premium floral one shoulder bikini. I'm thinking I shouldn't have eaten before this, but we're doing fine. I love this so much. It is so cute. I love the floral detailing. I have absolutely nothing like this, so I think it's just adorable. This is the back. I'm obsessed with the color, I'm obsessed with the detailing. Everything about it is great. Next, we have the Diamondette Detail Cropped Bikini. Oh my god, like literally everything about this bikini I love. It's so freaking cute. I love the little detailing of this little string of like diamonds or diamondettes, whatever, I don't know. But it's so freaking cute. I just picture this in Greece being just so cute. Like, have you ever seen something so cute? Like that little detailing right there is just perfect. This is literally everything. Oh my god. Okay, I can't wait till I have this setup where you could literally see just like top to bottom. I'm working on it, but right now we're not there yet. But you can see in my mirror back here, I think. It's so cute. Oh my god. So this is the t-shirt underlayer wide leg jumpsuit. It's so freaking cute. Oh my god. So when I ordered this, I was expecting it to just come with this black piece and then like you just get your own t-shirt, like whatever. It came with the t-shirt. So cute. It's so flattering. Also, I'm short. I'm only like 5'1", 5'2" on a good day. So I was kind of expecting this to be like extremely long on the bottoms, but it fits me perfectly. These are adjustable and you just like tie them to how you please. So if you're taller, these strings probably won't be so long. But yeah, this is just so cute. I love everything about this. I've seen this everywhere and I've always thought it was so cute. So I'm so happy that I have my own because it's just such an easy outfit because it's just like one thing, but it looks so good, so put together, adorable. I am in love with it. Next up, we have this adorable set. I love it. Oh my god. So this is the striped tie detail linen look crop top. These are the striped shirred frilled detail shorts. I'm gonna change the angle a little bit so you can see the outfit better. So this is the outfit. I love it so much. I think it's so adorable and flattering and so cute. This is the back. So the top actually like ties up onto you so you can change like how tight you want it, which is really nice. It's so flattering on the boobs. Like my boobs don't even look real. What the f- Okay, I'm scared of her. I don't know her. She's coming out to play this summer, but this is just so cute. I'm seeing Italy. All I'm seeing is Italy. I don't know what I was trying to go with from that, but yeah, I can't wait to wear this in Italy. It's gonna be adorable. This next set, I love her. She is so fucking cute. Okay, this is the fruit print tie front top and flippy short. So this is how it looks. It kind of looks like it's all just one piece when it's on, except with this, like it looks like it just has a cutout there, which I just really like. It's super flattering, so flowy. I can't wait to bring this on vacation as well. So the front just ties together right here and it's just so flattering. Boohoo just knows what's up. Like everything that they make, I feel like is just so flattering. I love this. It has like lemons all over it, which is just so cute. I feel like that's like a trend right now. I don't know, but I love this. It's just so cute. So we got a little play suit moment happening over here. So this is the puff sleeve button front play suit. It kind of looks just like a dress, but it's a romper, so you can get all frisky in this, which I like. What am I saying? I don't know. But it's so cute. This is just my all-time favorite color, so I love that. The sleeves are so cute. You can even go a little off the shoulder. Yeah, it's just super cute. I like that it's a romper. I love the color of it. This is the back. You can dress this up, dress it down, do whatever you please, and I think it's so cute. I love it. I love everything about this dress. So this is called the Petite Dalmatian Print Button Through Shift Dress. So I just think that this is so cute. It's very flowy, but still like it's flattering, which I like because flowy dresses are just so cute with some like sneakers, like white, just plain old sneakers. So cute. I love the print. I really like the sleeves. So they have a little bit of like shape, but they're still flowy. I don't know. I just really like the way that they look. I like how this buttons all the way down the front. I think that adds a nice detail. This is the back. It's just plain, but it still is just so cute. Like, it is very plain and just simple, but it's just adorable. And if you can't tell, I'm trying to be a very girly girl this summer. That's just gonna be my vibe. I'm just feeling it. I don't know. Am I in focus also? This little romper is so cute. So it is called the Striped Linen Tie Back Frill Hem Play Suit. It says on the little tag of this that it's made in Italy. So I'm gonna be bringing her back to where she came from this summer. So cute. Literally love it. It's just adorable. I love this like linen look recently. I love the little frills on the bottom. It's just so girly. I love how the back's open like this. It's just so cute, flattering, a little girly moment. So that is actually everything that I got from Boohoo. And now we're gonna move on to the other random stores. I'm kind of gonna be going very randomly because I didn't get a lot from each of the stores. So let's do this. Next, we have this little top from Brandy Melville. I love it so much. It's a wrap top and it's kind of like a cheetah-ish print, polka dot Dalmatian type of thing. I love it so much. I love the wrap top fit. I just think it's really flattering everywhere. I like how tight it is. I've worn this on my Instagram. You guys maybe have seen. If you follow me, make sure you do, because I'll be styling all these pieces and posting them all throughout the summer, and I've been like super into fashion. It's been like my favorite thing ever recently. I love it. So this is the next top that I got from Brandy. I think this is the last thing I got from Brandy. I love this. It's this like lime green halter top. I love it. It has white lining here and like all around the top. And then it's just this really pretty color. Super flattering. I love halter tops. Brandy Melville is just so comfortable. I haven't shopped at Brandy in a while, but I don't know why, because it's so cute. Next, I got this top from I Am Gia. I feel like so many people have this top, but I just thought I needed it because I love cheetah. I think that this is such a flattering, great top. It has this little like silver ring right here in the middle. I love it. This is what it looks like in the back. It's just so open, so flattering, sexy, cute. It's amazing. It's like a perfect top. Like, this top is perfect. I wish I could have it in black and white and gray and pink and orange. Like, every color. Thank you. I want it in every color. I love this top. Next, I got this big old t-shirt from Urban Outfitters. I really like it. It just has all of these little prints on it. With jeans, I'm thinking like I would tuck it in and make it more of like a laid back look, like that, like all the way around them, like, you know what I'm saying? And then with leggings, just like out big, comfy, whatever. This would also be super cute with biker shorts. I just think it's an all around really, really nice, cute top. Really nice and cute. What am I saying? It's just a comfortable, cute, whatever, throw it on. Perfect top. Next, I got this top from Amanda Steele's clothing line, Steele. Her clothing line is actually on Foray, so I got this off of Foray. Again, my storefront will be linked. So it's just this black, like, cargo type top. I really like all the detailing. It has, like, a zipper on this sleeve right here, and then it has a little, like, seatbelt buckle right here. It zips up in the back. It's just like mega cropped. I wore this on my Instagram as well and on my storefront on Foray, and it's just so cute. It has like a little like buckle thing right here. The amount of detailing, I love it. I think she did such a good job on her clothing line. I love everything, and it's all just like super flattering, simple, but like so much detailing in this like little tiny shirt. I love it. Next, I got a couple of things from Princess Polly. So this is the first piece. I love this top so much. It's kind of like a corset top, but not really. It just kind of has that look, and it has a little structuring underneath the boobs right here, which I actually really like. Oh, you can make them look really nice. Cute. Okay, so it buttons up the front. It has this little tie right here. It's just a floral little top. I think it's so cute, so girly. It's my vibe for this summer. I want just a girly vibe this summer. Super adorable. I could see this in Italy just being really cute. Oh, that's kind of cute. Is it?
Or do I just look stupid? I don't know.
Next, I got this like long sleeve comfortable top from Princess Polly. This is literally like the best material ever. It's so like stretchy and comfortable. So it's just this plain little flowy gray top. I really like it. It's super comfy. This is how the back looks. I'm just really into it. It's a nice length for jeans and it's just... Oh my god, so this skirt is from Princess Polly and I love everything about this. It is so freaking flattering. This top from Boohoo looks great with it because it's just so cropped. It just looks good. Yeah, it's just this like silky material. It's cheetah print. It's a midi skirt, which is super in right now. I love it. It's literally just fits like a glove. It fits perfectly. It's not too long since I'm pretty short. Whoa, you would think that a midi skirt would kind of be ridiculous on me and just look like a maxi. So next I got this midi skirt from Dolls Kill. So it's a little bit big on me. It like literally falls down to my waist. So I'm gonna get this taken in a little bit and get it just like tighter so that it fits me like how the other one does and comes up higher. So I just need to get it a little bit tightened there, but other than that, it's super cute. This print is like a light pink color and it has little purple flowers all over it. It has this little bow right here. I think it's really, really cute as well and flattering. This is like extremely wrinkled. I don't know if you can tell. This brand is Nation LTD and I got this on Foray as well. So again, storefront linked below. But I love this. So it's just a maxi dress. It's like silky material. I've worn it on my Instagram with like my Fila sneakers. It just looks super cute. I like how loose and flowy. I feel like a salsa dancer. I can't wait to bring this on vacation. Also, I'm gonna stop talking about my vacation. I promise. I'm being so annoying, I know. But I love this so much. It just is such a summery, cute, girly vibe. This next outfit I actually got off of Foray as well. So again, it's on my storefront. So these pants are a little bit loose on my waist. So when I wore this outfit, I wore it with a pretty tight belt. I wore it in my last vlog actually. And it's just so cute. I really like it. The top and pants are from the same brand and white cargo pants. They have cute detailing. They have like big pockets here. The top is just a simple black tank that is a really nice one and really good quality. This is the back. Again, a belt to kind of tighten this up and make them not move because they're just like a tiny bit big. So the last item the website Shop These Days was nice enough to send me. It's high key the same exact color as my skin and I look naked. So that's always fun. I love being naked on camera. I really like this bikini though. If you have lighter skin or darker skin, this would look awesome on you. I really, really, really like it. It's like such a flattering, nice bikini, but it's legit just the same color as me. Anyways, that is all for this haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you liked this kind of haul. Again, shout out to Hailey Sunny for the idea. She's really cool. If you guys don't know her, check her out. I'm sure you do. She's got lots of subscribers. Don't forget to shop Boohoo's new in collection. And again, everything will be linked down below. So yes, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye. You left for me on your mind.